The rules are out the window, and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Steel stare to the face. Death to the kidneys.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Sequence of reversals there.
Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Being crushed inside. He's looking a little off balance. He's back into the ring.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad. Don't say that too loud, Saxon. He might get caught. He is looking to do some serious harm.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. Arm wringer applied. And
so accurate. And sent right into the corner.
Smothering attack, keeping him ahead.
Looking for more damage here. Release, back suplex, ouch!
He's got the answer for that one.
He moved, but can he capitalize? The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Man. Oh, watch this display of power.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
He's lost some of his wind now
and finds a counter.
Full swinging neck breaker.
On the mark. Oh! He just punched him in the chest. Oh, he retaliates.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here. But it ain't gonna matter.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage though.
Quick thinking pays off.
Reciprocating the...
We're about to see it.
Slam, slam.
Turn the lights out.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Just twisting away.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Tap out!
Dodges.
He's returning fire.
Coming in hot. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Incoming! All the way to the outside! Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
This is where his fortitude was put to the test.
This deep into the match is where trouble arises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there's... Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, Brian.
An important victory for him in this match.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.
And you can just sense it in the air. This is going to be a special night, full of incredible moments.
Yeah, Cole, I'm getting that feeling too, and by the looks of it, so is the WWE Universe.
They're on their feet and making a ton of noise.
A class is in session.
A man who has held countless championships in his career. A truly all-time great of the grappling game.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Dave Taylor from Blackpool, England. Weighing in at 240 pounds, William
I'll tell you, the entire career of William Regal has been predicated on commanding respect, whether it's in the ring as a competitor, or whether serving as general manager for Monday Night Raw or NXT.
And you're right, Byron, that William Regal forces his opponents to show him the respect that he believes he deserves.
And his opponent, accompanied by Rob E. Rage, representing High Voltage from Anchorage, Alaska, weighing in at 250 pounds, Kenny Chase.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go. Knuckle up, gentlemen, because here's a true legend in the ring, William Regal. Call him the man's man, call him the old villain, or just call him Mr. Regal. Emphasis on Mr. Few people have the experience, the technical skill, or command the risk. We're going to end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
And the ropes forced to break.
He did not want to be caught up in the...
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Tap.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Full Nelson applied. Big and suplex. Penny predicament, shoulders down. Two. And he forces a shoulder up after two.
You rarely see a full two count this...
Submission time. Uh-oh, looking to lock it in. It's not embarrassing to tap out. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Scoreboard applied to put this one away. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He's far from finished.
Taking over.
Going for the win here.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
He could make...
Oh, nothing fancy here.
Tasting victory.
Backed up.
It is
is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Backbreaker.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
And William Regal is so experienced, Corey.
Nice takedown, stack for the pin.
One, two, three.
Whoa, got the surprise pin.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Your winner, William Regal.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.
Better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 511 pounds.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. They are ready for a fight.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 564 pounds, the Coalition.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week. Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Are you kidding me? Is that a bite? Oh. You gotta be careful not to get yourself disqualified after that.
That was gross.
Reversal!
Can he take advantage? Saw it coming.
Tough hit to the legs.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
We'll need to maintain that aggression.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty.
The hardest part
send a shock down your spine.
Two.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyper-extend your elbow. Into the midsection, sunset flip. Set up in the corner of the ring. Tag made, double team action now.
Oh, God, right in the face.
You got your teeth in the front row.
Drives a foot into the stomach. Dodges out of the way.
Kick out.
Top rope, here we go. Are you kidding me? See ya. Thanks for going.
For the win. He keeps his team in the match. What a forearm. He just keeps dealing with punishment with every move.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
For sure, that was it. He got whipped into that corner. Going for the legs, going right after the face.
That might be it.
He turns it around. Look at this, going counter for counter. Double chicken with, able to get the advantage here.
is coursing through his veins.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Here's the cover for the win. He got the shoulder up in time.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And there's the save. Shifts it back onto him. That time. He's already spending that winner's purse.
Is it enough to cover?
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Tags made. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect.
Perfect chemistry on the same page.
Oh, diving leg drop. Here's a cover. Could be it.
One, 2.
And he stops the count for his partner. Set right out of the ring.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2, 3.
Guys, he put it away. That's a pretty big win.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here are your winners.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Arlington, Texas. Weighing in at 301 pounds.
I was worried about this
happening. The American Dream.
The superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh,
turn around.
There he is.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds. What's the secret of getting the better of a seemingly unstoppable opponent like Vader?
Listen, you cannot let Vader work up a full head of steam. You have to cut him off at every turn, because if he gets rolling, he'll hit full speed and become unstoppable.
Picked up.
Beautiful spin-out powerbomb.
Getting tossed around.
Tagged with a punch.
Uh-oh. Up and...
Yeah. Alley-oop! It's over. All in a night's work.